Oh my goodness. Who is it? Who's the good girl?
We have been on a crazy fun adventure with Ego for the last 2 months. She's the best dog, and she's officially ready for her forever home. We rescued Ego from a California shelter where she was gonna be euthanized.
Do we have babies?
Along with all of the babies that she was carrying.
I don't see any babies yet.
She was extremely pregnant.
4 plus 4.
There's 8 babies in there?
I think so, yeah.
Oh my God. You know, I can't always take in pregnant moms, and pregnant moms unfortunately do end up in the shelter system quite often, but I was able to take in this pregnant mom, and I was able to help her and her 8 babies get a chance to live happily ever after. The puppies are only 7 weeks old now, but she is really done. She's totally over it. She doesn't want to be in there with them only to investigate their food, but the minute they start nursing on her, she's out. When we have puppies that have given birth to puppies, they do tend to wean their puppies a little early. They're teen moms. They don't want to be teen moms. They want to be teenagers. When we know that the puppies are getting adopted or the mama's getting adopted before the pups, I like to make sure that everyone gets to say their last goodbyes.
Kiss your twins. Your baby bear, Mr. Waffles.
They're pretty rambunctious now. They're fully weaned. They're eating on their own and doing great. So she's just being a puppy now. She's ready for puppy life herself.
Let me say my last goodbyes to you.
You've been a good girl.
Mama Ego over the past 8 weeks has been an absolute dream.
You've been a good girl. Yeah. Yeah. Thanks for the snuggles.
She has been the best mom, and she deserves an amazing family, and I'm super, super excited for her.
Mama Ego, high five Bullfrog. High five him. All right, you officially pass the responsibility over to you. You gotta take care of all the babies.
Bullfrog is a little boy, but he has more paternal and maternal instincts than most mama dogs that I've ever met. Bullfrog is my heart dog, and he is part of our permanent pack. He came to us 2 years ago. He will take great care of these pups until they go to their forever homes.
Boopy, where's your baby?
Yes, you take good care of the puppies.
Mama Ego weaned her puppies a couple weeks ago, and she has now been placed in her forever family. The moment she left, Bullfrog took over.
Get her back over there. Bring her back to safety.
He loves them so much.
Good boy, Poopy.
Bullfrog does this with every single litter of puppies, even single puppies that we have in rescue.
Bullfrog is like the puppy care master. He'll curl up right next to him or something and just like put his hand over like the top of him.
Anytime there's a puppy under 8 weeks, Bullfrog claims it. We're finally going through applications for Mama Ego's 8 breakfast burrito puppies.
Beast, Jade, yeah. Come here. I wanna ask you a couple questions while I'm looking through these applications.
This is one of the hardest parts, is the matchmaking process. So, I am going through this giant stack of applications right now for these 8 puppies, and I would love your input.
Okay.
So, Jade, what do you think about this application right here for Espresso?
No, no one gets Espresso.
Yes, Espresso's gonna get a family. Who do you think that we should do for this little guy?
For Hammy? I don't know, someone with like a laid back, just chill personality would probably be pretty good.
A lot of people think that puppies are like a blank slate, but they're born genetically with a predisposition of a personality themselves, just like human babies are.
And you want them to have, you know, that good bond, so it has to be the perfect match, otherwise it's just kind of making everyone's life harder.
Oh, is Carly still gonna adopt Omelette?
Yeah, she really wants like a even happy-go-lucky dog that's also chill, but like likes adventure and hiking. Yeah. Carly's definitely adopting Omelette. Of the female puppies, Miss Omelette is my very favorite, and she's also going to one of my very favorite humans, my best friend Carly Davidson. Carly is a wickedly talented dog photographer. So we worked together on this book named Shake, and she used a lot of our dogs in that book, and we've been best friends ever since.
I'm here adopting Omelette, and I'm so excited to meet her. I've been like watching her grow up too. Amanda, of course, was sending me weekly photos and like little updates, and so I feel attached, even if I haven't like yet, you know, seen her. I'm just like, oh, this is my puppy, and so I'm really amped.
Good to see you, love.
He's
Oh
my gosh, look how cute you two are. Look how cute they are.
I feel overwhelmed. Like, I am so excited. I just feel bonded with her. And like seeing how she is with Amanda, how calm she is with her, I'm like, oh, I get to earn that from her as well.
She loves you.
What's your name gonna be?
Do you know what your name is? Your name is Frankie.
Frankie!
She's gonna be such a Frankie.
She is a Frankie.
So Ego has been adopted. The first puppy has officially been adopted, and we have 7 more to go.
One of the things that separates Amanda from many, many, many other rescues is her diligence in finding the right home.
When I review an application, I'm reviewing it not just to adopt a dog, I'm reviewing that application to adopt this specific dog. And when I find the app that really, really does mesh ideally with this home and this dog, I don't waste any time. I jump right on top of those because I don't want those homes to disappear.
The next few days are going to be insane because we're adopting out the entire breakfast burrito pack.
I'm going to hand one off to each of you. Who wants the whole two?
Oh, you're so cute.
Oh my gosh, look at his eyes. They're like the most beautiful thing ever. Mm-hmm. I stare into them constantly.
The best part of this whole experience was meeting Miss Maple and Mr. Gravy with his beautiful blue eyes.
I didn't think this day would ever get here.
It's been a long time waiting, huh?
Yeah. A rescue pet is the best pet. This has just been truly incredible.
It has.
I can't wait to start our lives with these guys.
Oh my goodness! Oh, hi,
When I see the adopting families' faces completely light up, they're very eager and completely committed. And when I also see that animal really taking to them, then I know this is definitely the right match. This is the right home.
I'm trying really hard not to cry right now. So happy that we get to be a part of this and be a part of his life.
You gotta hold him first then. Here you go, Dad. I have done this for over a decade and matched families. I'm like the matchmaker of dog world.
Bullfrog, do you love your baby?
Let him meet your guys' baby.
I love Hash Brown's little tiny baby eyes. I think he's always gonna have like this little baby look to him.
I'm seeing an amazing journey that this little guy has traveled and he's been on, and his mom and siblings, everybody else. It's pretty exciting. And I'm just looking forward to get this guy home and get him nice and cozy in the bed.
Jade, Espresso's mama is here.
Oh my gosh!
Hi, honey.
It is gonna be hard on Jade. I know, Jade comes home from school every day and beelines it just for Espresso.
Yeah.
She's like this perfect dog that is the equal amount of cuddliness and spontaneousness.
I really appreciate you guys picking us for Espresso and trusting us with her future.
I know that's kind of a big deal. I love her even more than I did in the pictures, which is hard to imagine because I loved her the minute I laid eyes on her. Feels like life is just gonna be a little bit brighter tomorrow.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, come on in.
Hi.
He's a really, really good puppy. He's a mama's boy, so I'm sure he's gonna be turning to Sophie. Mama him in no time. This is exactly what we're doing rescue for. We're able to find a family their ultimate companion, and vice versa, we're able to find that dog their ultimate family.